Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this session I'm going to explain you this sum, exercise 14.1/3 sum. The following distribution shows the daily pocket allowance of children of a locality. The mean pocket allowance is 18 rupees. Find the missing frequency f. They have given us the class intervals and the frequency as well as the mean of the data. So we have to find the missing digit, which is represented here by the letter f. So let us do it. So friends, I have copied the same sum here vertically. So for finding the value of f, we have to continue the same process that we follow for finding the mean. That is, first we have to find the value of xi. So what is the value of xi? It is the mid value of class intervals. So 11 plus 13 by 2 is 12. 13 plus 15 by 2 is 14. 15 plus 17 by 2 is 16. 17 plus 19 by 2 is 18. 19 plus 21 by 2 is 20. 21 plus 23 by 2 is 22. 23 plus 25 by 2 is 24. Now it's time for multiplying these two columns, that is fi and xi. So when we multiply 7 into 12, the answer is 84. 6 into 14 is 84. 9 into 16 is 144. 13 into 18 is 234. F into 20, you have to write it as 20F. 5 into 22 is 110. And 24 into 4 is 96. Now we have to add all these values, which is sigma fi xi and sigma fi. We have to add all the values of frequency. So except f, you when you add all these values, you get the answer as 44. Then you have to add plus f. Similarly here also, except leaving this one, you have to add all these values. So you get 752. Then on adding 20f, you have to write 20f plus 20f. Now we are doing this sum using the direct mean method, so we have to substitute all these values into that formula. So the direct mean method formula is sigma fi xi by sigma fi. Fine, they have already given us the mean value you observed in the question, that is 18. So we have to equate with 18, that is 752 plus 20f by 44 plus f. Okay, so as there is equal symbol in between, we can just cross multiply the given values. So this will be 18 by 1. So on multiplying, you get 18 into 44 plus f is equals to 752 plus 20f into 1 is same. So you have to multiply these values, that is 18 into 44, 18 into f. So when you multiply 44 into 18, the answer is 792 plus 18 into f is 18f, which will be equal to 752 plus 20f. Now we have to bring all the numerical values to the other side and the f values to the other side. Okay, so 18f is already here. So on bringing 20f here, it becomes minus 20f and is equals to 752. So plus 792, coming to the right hand side, it becomes minus 792. Okay, so on simplification, that is minus 20f plus 18f, you get minus 2f, and plus 752 minus 792 is 40, which is minus 40. Okay, so the negative symbols get cancelled. Now f is equals to 40 by 2. The into 2 when comes to the right hand side, it becomes by 2. So on cancellation, it will be 20. That is 2 1s are to 2s are to 0s are. Therefore, finally, the value of f will be equal to 20. So friends, in this way, we have to find the value of f in this sum. So in my upcoming videos, I will be explaining you further more important questions. Please do subscribe to my channel, that will boost my confidence, and I will be making more important questions which will be definitely useful in your board exams. And like, share, don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.